The Honourable Member for Bramalea-Gore-Malton.
The Alberta government has claimed that 90% of the economic stimulus package was already underway and creating jobs. However, every day we are witnessing more and more Canadians suffering from job losses. Since October last year, approximately 500,000 Canadians have lost their employment. The recession's toll and the government's inaction is being seen in record increases in the use of food banks. In March alone, almost 790,000 Canadians visited a food bank, which is an increase of 18% from March 2008. 37% of those assessed were children. This government needs to wake up, stop spending money on shameless party promotion, and focus instead on the Canadians who are having serious difficulty meeting ends meet, and immediately reform the employment insurance. Thank you.